Tummy tucks and belly button piercings. Is it a good idea? I get a lot of requests to do navel piercings or belly button piercings on someone who's had a tummy tuck. Now, we're going to back up for a second here and talk about what a tummy tuck is. A tummy tuck is basically reconstructive surgery on the belly button. A lot of times the belly button's pushed down or almost removed, and a new belly button is basically made, and it's made pretty much of all scar tissue. A lot of times these take months and maybe even years to fully heal back to normal tissue, and it's never really fully normal tissue again. They look fantastic, but in my experience, and I've had a lot of experience trying to pierce and heal these up, they generally don't heal up. Now, the reason being is scar tissue isn't near as strong as your normal tissue. And because of that, there's not a solid natural ridge or the proper blood supply for your piercing to heal up properly before it rejects out. Now, you probably spent thousands of dollars on your beautiful tummy tuck and your belly looks great. Now you're going to spend a little bit of money to put that jewelry in there, which is most likely going to grow right out and leave a large scar on your new belly. I personally don't think this is a good idea. That's why I always refuse doing piercings on tummy tucks. I'm sorry, but I don't want to scar your belly and create that nasty problem for something you spent so much money to create your beautiful belly. So that is my opinion on it. People ask all the time also, well, what if we do it different? What if we use a J-bar or a surface bar? Or what if we use a larger gauge or a different angle? I've done it all. I've tried, I've worked with so many people who are really good about healing the piercings, and I've never had good results. That's not to say someone can't heal it up. It is a possibility, but odds aren't in your favor. I hope this helps you out with your decision, whether you're getting your belly button pierced or not, but think about the long term. It's probably not gonna work out. Is it something you're willing to risk? So after all those attempts and zero success, I don't do them anymore. If you enjoyed my video, if you learned something, let me know in the comments below. If you're one of those people that healed it up, definitely let me know too, because I'd love to hear about what you did to heal yours up. Make sure to give me a like, subscribe, and of course, keep putting holes in your body. We'll see you all in the next video.